We all know bullying is an epidemic that has spread all over the world, and we must admit that it happened a lot back when the word didn't even exist. Picking on people without having a reason and dumping all your personal frustrations on them is a common thing we see around us. Fortunately, bullying is now a subject many of us are aware of, and the trend of standing up to bullies and having others support you has increased. Take, for example, this kid's awful day after school. The boy's name is Joey Mason, and he was hanging out in a park one day, having fun and playing around with his ball. He was one of the many kids that get bullied at school, but here he was alone and happy, until a group of teenagers showed up. Unfortunately, there are many bullies at schools, and not many people know how to properly handle these issues. Something has to be done to put an end to this stressing matter, and it all starts with us. The fourth grader lives in Toronto, Canada, and he was in a local park when a bunch of teenagers approached him. Luckily, the entire moment was filmed as proof, and that's how we saw that these older boys were up to no good. My name is Joey, and I'm 10 years old. I am a victim of bullying. It hurts me very much. Please, stop bullying, wrote Joey on social media. It was a message many have read, but it didn't help him much on that day. While we all know Canadians are usually polite and nice, most kids like to tease others, no matter what country they live in. The fourth grader was one of the nice people, but he was about to meet some bullies he'd seen at school. He was busy playing with his ball, but when they approached him, these boys saw Joey in a park and went to have some fun by picking on him. Joey's day became a nightmare. These guys have been teasing him for the past few days, and this time, it wasn't just name-calling or pointing. While anyone looking at the scene might just think it's a bunch of friends coming to greet this little kid, it's not what it looks. Things were about to get ugly, and Joey was in trouble. But the commotion the teenagers made drew the attention of some strangers. At school, Joey couldn't defend himself. Most kids would be afraid to step up, and sometimes teachers were oblivious to this problem, thinking they're all just fooling around. But the people in this video see what's happening. Will they help Joey out? The teenage boys were having some fun, stealing Joey's ball and not giving it back. But we all know that things can escalate pretty fast if nobody intervenes. From afar, seeing the older boys passing Joey's ball to each other and not leaving him alone didn't seem wrong. It all seemed innocent. But if you were close enough to hear them, you'd realize that Joey didn't know these boys, and it was all going to get ugly soon enough. Here's what the boys said. "Hey kid, nice ball you got there. Can I see it?" Before he could take his ball back, the boys had already stolen it, and another one said, "Come on, just give it to me, man. It's just a ball." What these young boys didn't know was that someone was listening into their conversation. This man was seated on a bench nearby and heard everything. He was, at first, quite caught up with reading something on his tablet, but then decided to step in. "Gentlemen, what are you doing?" said the man with a strong voice similar to a dad's scolding tone. Joey was trying to get his ball back, and then the teenagers were left speechless for a few seconds, not knowing what to say. The teenager said, "Just playing ball, sir," hoping they would fool the man and be left alone. But this guy wasn't buying it. The man's next words were more than we would ever want to hear in this situation if we were Joey. "Why are you picking on a little kid?" asked the man. The boys didn't answer. "Don't you think your parents would love this? You getting arrested for picking on a little kid?" he added. One of the teenagers said no, and then the man turned to the other teenagers, asking some more questions. "Why didn't you guys stop him? You guys want to be a part of this?" asked the man, angry that he was a witness to this, but glad he was there to help out Joey. He turned to the little boy and asked if he was okay, giving back his ball. Then he turned to the teenagers and told them to find another place and leave this kid alone. But this story is far from being over, and you'll see why. What this man didn't know was that this entire moment was filmed. We can all save a life by being kind to people and step up when we see them being harassed. And always remember, don't you ever do to others what you wouldn't want done to yourself applies to bullying as well. Did you like this story? Check out our channel for more.